Fastball, and it's going to go into left field. Base hit. Here comes Martin. The throw, he is in there, and the Dodgers win it 4-3. J.C. Romero hits Martin on the foot, and the foot comes home to win. So for the second time this year, Andre Ethier gets a walk-off base hit against a very tough left-handed reliever by the name of J.C. Romero, who suffers the defeat. Take another look, a drive over the head of Jimmy Rollins, a good strong throw by Soteguchi, but just a fraction of a second too late.